guys, Kyra the Game here, bringing you guys another Mortal Kombat video. But this time, I'm not doing online. I'm doing towers, like I said before yesterday. I don't know if I did that. But yeah, let's do towers. Let's just do traditional. You know, I'm going to go as a homegirl, Cassie Cage. Because, you know, she's probably the best. Traditional. Nah. One day we might do endless. No, one day we might do Survivor. Was that like previous fight without a loss? Oh, I could probably do that one day. But let's just do the original classic with the K. But let's go as the home. Oh wait, hey, that's nice. I forgot I unlocked that. Okay, let's just go as the home girl, Cassie Cage. Brawler. I like this one better. Medium. Kata. Let's whip some ass. Yeah, I like Takeda. Takeda's no joke.
Time for school, Cassie.
And you're the teacher?
More like the whipping stick.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna beat this ass. Ow, shit. Oh fuck. Wait, come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Oh, you motherfucker. Get all parties and bottles of water. Ghetto parties. Are we gonna do this now? Are we gonna do this? We're gonna do this. $500 shoes. Hit me, motherfucker. Hit me. 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 Gotcha, motherfucker. Bust your testicles. Break your skull. Bitch. Yes. Oh, I think it's, let's try this now. Oh, wait. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Boom, boom. Okay, I got this now. Got him. Boom. Oh, okay. Well, she's kind of demonic. Just saying.
Cassie wins.
Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Because she's staring at her like nothing happened. Anyway, let's go on to part two. Jax, the homie Jax.
I got bigger things to do than this.
Guess cows don't milk themselves.
You don't have to be like your dad, you know.
Round one.
Oh shit. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, fuck Jax. I'm my bad. Oh, fuck. Not using it just yet. Those shoes are $500? Are you sure about that?
Round two. Fight.
Oh, ow, ow, fuck. Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck, ow. You mother... How do you smack some guy so hard they bleed out their mouth? Look at this, watch this. Look at this. Damn, how hard is she slapping? What? Oh, well damn. Well, I guess Gets kind of did kill him because kind of shot him. Just saying. Like, well, damn. Anyway, on to part 3. Or battle 3. Quan Chi, I hate this guy so much. I hate Quan Chi. I don't know if it's me, but I don't like his fighting style. His like things. He's like, he fights like reptile. He fights like really slow.
Young Miss Cage.
You're a lot balder than I imagined.
Are you as fragile as you appear?
Round 1. Sure about that? Fight. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh fuck. How hard did you slap the dude? My god. Come on, motherfucker. Over here. Ow! Come on. Over here. Over here. Come on. Come on. Come a little closer. You. Every time. Fuck this. Every time. Every. Oh, wait. Gintu. Oh, shit. Ghetto parties. Ghetto parties. That's what I'm talking about.
Round 2. Fight.
Fuck! Oh, shit. Nah, nigga, not today. Cast cage.
Finish him.
Oh wait, is it that same move as before? Oh no. Again? Are you kidding me? Oh my god.
Cassie wins.
Well, that's nice. Oh, look, what do you know? Reptile. Oh my gosh. What do you know? Reptile. I think this might be the only video I might not edit because I'm low key tired right now. But I don't know if you guys can tell that because I'm kind of screaming.
Say goodbye to your teeth.
I prefer feisty prey.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, wait. Scratch my leg. Oh, nice kick move. Get, oh wait. Get. I love that kick move. Look at this. Look at that. I'm not gonna use my breaker. I just had to do that. Bust his nuts, that ass though. Oh fuck. Got him. Oh, he has green testicles? Oh, okay. David Eaton. Yeah. He knows the joke. Yeah. Let's see if I can do a brutality next. I haven't done a brutality yet. I'll probably do that during the match, I believe, probably. Scorpion. Oh, that's cool. I like how they did that. I know I bought that, but I didn't know they were going to do it. That's pretty nice.
Round 1.
That's a nice classic.
You've been caged.
Still gonna beat your ass though. Oh, no, I'm not. Why did I lose so much health? Holy crap, I just realized that. Oh, you want to teleport on me? That's why you lost.
Maybe next time.
Round two, fight!
Ow! Just a tip for you guys, if you guys are dating a girl, which I'm clearly not, don't cheat on your girl, because she'll most likely do some shit like this and probably pop your testicles and somehow spawn guns out of her back and then shoot you in the eyes, okay? This is why you don't cheat on women, okay? Because shit like this will happen to you. Anyway, let's continue the fight. Got him. That ass though.
Fatality.
Well, that was a nice fight. Oh, not the homegirl, Jackie. Oh, where's her hair? Oh, there's her hair. Not the homegirl, Jackie. Oh, come on now. Okay. I don't know if you guys know the story mode, but you know I called her homegirl.
My dad's bigger than yours. My dad beat up Shinnok. Well played.
Wait. When the homegirl said bigger, does she mean muscle-wise or... But duh.
Give it up for that. $500 shoes.
Oh, I never knew that. I never did that move before. Oh, this bitch. Come on, get over here. Come on. Come on. Ow. Ow. Come on now. Come over here. Come on now. Ow. Come on. God, what? That made no sense whatsoever. Yeah, vagina. I guess women don't cheat because your girl will probably punch you in your vagina and your pelvis will break. I don't know. Just don't cheat. Oh, that's nice. Ow, damn it. Oh, her arms thing came off. She has no arms. Or no hands because it's her metal and she does have hands. I don't know. I can't talk right now. Okay. How the heck do you guys become level 70 in this game? Like, my gosh, how many times do you play this game? Aw, not my own mother. Come on now. Let's see how this is gonna be. Really? My own mother? Okay, again, you guys gotta watch the story mode in order to understand, but it's kinda hard.
Just like your father.
Oh.
I'll take that as a compliment. Just proved my point.
Fight. Don't talk about my father! Yeah. Oh shit. Okay. You can talk about my dad. Fuck. Every time. What's up, guys? Card the Game here. I just realized I exceeded the limit of my last video, and I didn't realize it. But thank God, when it says video clip saved, I know that I'm done, so I recorded part two of it. I'm just making it one giant video. But yeah, let's continue this fight. It's still where I left off. And get my ass whooped. Yeah, fucking mom.
I expected better.
Round two. Look at the guy in the background. You see them in the background? Like, who the hell are they fighting? You don't see your own mother and daughter fighting?
Get down.
I'm sorry, guys, if I probably blew you guys' ears out, but that was pretty funny. Fuck you, mom. Damn, you do your own mother like that? Well, goddamn.
Cassie wins.
Damn. Shut up, Diamond. I see I'm making a video here. God, always barking and shit. Gosh, you know, dogs. Oh, this bitch. Got the homegirl katana. It's katana. Wait, did I unlock that outfit? I think that's an unlocked outfit.
You're down in one hit. A prediction that will prove false.
Round four. Fight.
You've been caged.
Ow. Just to throw this guys out there, if you guys go to a bad school where there's a lot of fights at, don't you wish women actually fought like this? Because instead of the grabbing the hair and calling towards the B word, like, would you mind if women just fought like this? You know how dope that would be? Like, don't you guys just want to see this? Like, what if a girl just did that? Somehow throw out guns and just shot somebody in the eyes. Tell me that's not a dope fight. This bitch! Oh my god, this bitch. You know how many times I wanted to hit somebody with the object that I got and who. This bitch, I'm beating her ass, that's it. That's fucking.
Maybe next time.
Round two, fight!
Oh, well, never mind. I shot her.
Cassie wins.
Okay, let's hurry this up. Oh, Goro. See, well, if he's in the towers, why the hell do you have to pay for him? Come on now, that makes no sense. Anyway, I'm gonna beat this guy's ass, though.
I'm here to stop you.
No one can, child.
Okay, just give you guys a little fact here. Back in the 90s, when like the first ever Mortal Kombat movie came out, yeah, Johnny Cage actually fought Goro, and he actually did a split move and punched testicles. But yeah, let's just watch the fight. What the fuck? Oh shit. Ow. What the fuck? This Nick. Oh my god. This Nick. Oh my. This motherfucker. For a big dude, this thing has some. Never mind. Oh my gosh. This mother. No, not today, mother. Ow. Not today. Oh, this nigga. Oh my god. Oh, and got him with the fatality.
Cassie wins.
I'm pretty sure his fatality is just, I think he just rips your body apart like every four hand person should do. Damn it, Emma. Oh, got the homeboy Shinnok.
Do you fear death?
Can't say that I do.
You will be welcome in my service.
Where the hell is his hands? Really? How does that not work? Oh, we got a cutscene.
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Yeah, sure you are. Shit. Oh, fuck, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. I'm getting too cocky. I lost. Ah, I got too cocky.
Hmm.
Ah, damn it. Damn it. Ah, you... What?
Shinnok wins.
That's bullcrap. Come on now. Let's retry this. Do I have to go to the corrupted again? Final. Yes, okay, good. Fight. Let's do this. What? Oh, never mind. I guess I don't do the X-ray. Spladoosh.
Cassie Cage's impressive victory over Shinnok led Raiden to give her a new important task, hunting down a soul stealer. Cassie did not have to be told that the suspect could be a resurrected Shang Tsung. Having tracked him from the site of his last known assault, Cassie confronted the withered old man. He fought desperately but was ultimately defeated. As the old man lay dying before her, Cassie asked his name. With a mixture of sadness and relief, he whispered, Shujinko.
What the hell is that? Okay, that's nice. Oh, look, I beat it. Woo! Well, that should be it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.